Hey, come on. It's time to start again. Believe in ghosts? Of course you do. Otherwise you wouldn't be here. I remember when you first came here, 40 years ago, when you were still such a young girl, 16 or 17, if I remember. You'd come by quite often to set up, then stay the night with the spirits. You were very brave. Then in the end, I took you, once I felt the drugs have taken full effect.
Thank you.
keep running from me. Mind was filling more and more with hallucinations, to the point where you became numb. You probably don't remember how you died. The others don't know too, since you were the final doll to perish. It was a twisted game. All four of you died. But I did place a doll by your passing body to never forget you. Any of you. Unfortunately, it didn't quite go to plan. Anna, your hate towards me, your desire to see me fail is causing all of this. This right here, it's a hell's loop. A loop for our final moments together. And it doesn't matter if you died. We'll all just start over, and over, and over. Your resistance is what is causing this loop. Why can't you accept that I'm doing this for all of you? For all of you to know a perfect eternity. This is not just for me, but for you too, Anna. We can pass on together. Just you and I. And have a perfect end. things I've seen and done before I took my own life. I've been through it so many times, and I felt it so many times. Don't you want it to end too? Haven't you had enough? Why don't you think about the rest of us and end this damn loop? I understand I'm the one that killed you and all the others, but that was over 40 years ago. It's time to forgive and to move on. I hope you know what you're doing.
Sure.